As an educated man.
I wouldn't say educated. I mean, I have like Microsoft Word or whatever on my computer.
Yeah, there we go.
But I wouldn't say